Bad Envoy. When this netted me 150 last time I did 3 acts, that should be enough to see us on our way. I can do another hour now. I think it's a bit unrealistic to take more than 150 gold a day. I'm just going to make do with that. Where the fuck is hot? He'll be home, he's always at home in the morning. So about midday, scoffing his face. I know that because I stayed with them on that first night. You ain't got no money, Andy. Don't be going to the traders for. Let that be way too long. There's not going to drink it. I'm having it back. Shouldn't have done that, I think. I'm not a key, I've got a key, haven't I? Hey, dude.
Got business here in Riverwood. There are worse villages.
Really? Where? I'll avoid them.
Honest gold for honest work.
90. Okay, before I go, Hod, we might as well exhaust your conversation options.
I've got enough to worry about, taking care of my family. I don't concern myself with such matters. Aye.
That's, very honourable, sir. Stump on it, you also. Hi, I think we can come out.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Ideas of what?
Albert and I, we got a daughter. And a daughter.
Oh, yeah, I knew that.
Feindahl thinks he can move Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling you.
Well, I'm packing up now, I'm out of here, guys.
Something?
North, she said, to Whiterun. I don't really want to go to Whiterun, so. I might have to think about it, because we have to find somewhere to sleep. Supplies, man.
Need a room? Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
No bread left, brother. Fucking hell. Okay, that's cheaper. It's pretty cheaper. It's cheaper.
Until next time.
Have your shitty fucking blacksmith's apron back. I have to leave that. I can take that. I can go in there. small pouch hanging in my pants. Oh shit, that's not mine. I need to go take that off. We're weird scared to get wet on this journey, but I've lost sleeping giant in. It's been a pleasure.
Sister Camilla, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Damn thieves, as if things weren't bad enough.
Mm-hmm.
Towards the island. I'd like to try and find preferably something I've never seen, it'd be nice. But the sun.